Hi guys, a little short video about wig styling. So here is our model for today. It's a Popovy magpie. She's wearing a white coat wig and her hair looks a little bit frizzy, which I don't like. I would want to locks be more separated, more styled. Here I would like to show you three products that I use, and you can find them in my shop. Looks like this. So this hair mist I used when I washed brush my wigs and remove a little bit of this frizz. And of course we remove wig from the doll, then we start. So here's my wig. And I begin to gently brush it. And now we want to calm down this frizz and use our hair mist. This hair mist is very good product. It's from Italian brand, ecological. Now we can continue to brush or maybe use our fingers. You see it start calming down all this frizz and give us very nice separation as well. And maybe here I even don't need to anything else because it's a long wig, as I said. Put it here. We can use also the other product here, this little thing. So I decided to use this little product as well. It is a serum, texturizing serum, which is very soft and light and not very, very sticky, but it's still styling product and it gives you some stickiness, so don't overuse it. So it looks like this, very, very soft. You see? Not a gel, not a wax for hair, but it's like more serum. So I take a little bit like this on my fingers, just a little drop, because you really don't need much on for wigs. This is very good for styling short wigs also, which give more separation. I would like to give separation just in the ends. And you style it like this, a little bit turning, pulling gently through your lock. If you feel you need a little bit more, you can take more. My finger now is totally dry. You see, we're getting very nice locks. This is a little bit stubborn, a little bit, but still, it looks more natural, more separated, more human look, if you like to say so. So, just a little, don't overwork it, don't overuse styling products on wigs because it's difficult to remove. If you overuse, you never can wash it, because most wigs don't tolerate water, and you can destroy a good wig. So be careful. If you use by mistake much product, then I recommend you just take a little bit water with warm water with soap and some tissue or something and try to remove it gently and comb and remove again. And then use maybe this softener again. So let's try it on a doll. So what do you think, guys? Doesn't look a little bit better? Very nice and natural curls.